would you say that this is the deepest and closest cooperation that you've ever had with Israel?
Sire.
That is correct. The Air Force sometimes needs to cross to the Israeli side, and that's why we have a wide range of coordination with the Israelis.